Maserati is just beginning to find its mojo again and has returned from the brink of obscurity with a new plan for the future and a spectacular new supercar called the MC20. Regardless of how underwhelming the brand has been over the last decade, it still knows how to do luxury, and with a greater spotlight on its new offerings thanks to that MC20, now is just the time to remind the world just how luxurious and special a Maserati can be. To that end, the Italian automaker has partnered with Hiroshi Fujiwara, the Japanese godfather of street culture, to create two contrasting special editions of the Ghibli. Meet the Operanera and Operabianca. The goal of the collaboration is to show off what the Maserati Fuori-Serie customization program is capable of and is intended to be a symbol of contemporary luxury. Meanwhile, Hiroshi Fujiwara was one of the first DJs to bring hip-hop music to Japan and has worked with international recording artists as both a producer and musician. This collision of two altogether different styles has culminated in special editions of the Maserati Ghibli, with both based on the Gran Lusso trim. As the name suggests, Nera is black and Bianca as white. One special edition is finished in a glossy or opaque black while the other is glossy white and opaque black, although only the black is pictured. Each features 20-inch Urano matte black wheels and a specific badge with the Fragment logo appearing on the C-pillar where the Maserati Trident would normally rest, while a new grille with unique badging is fitted too. On the fenders of each car, beneath those trademark ducks, an unusual code. This serial number-like script denotes three things related to the car. The first four characters are the Ghibli's ID code, with the next six digits representing the date that Fujiwara and Centro-style Maserati first met. Finally, FRG is the acronym of Fragment, Fujiwara's street-style clothing brand. Inside, premium leather and Alcantara are the dominant materials, with the seats sporting contrasting silver inserts for both the vertical stitching and the Trident logo on the headrests. The seat belts are finished in Maserati's signature dark blue. At launch, a capsule collection will be offered in limited quantities. When that launch will be is anyone's guess, and Maserati has not mentioned if this special edition will be sold in the States, nor what each will cost. In fact, we don't even know how many of each will be made, but considering Japan's more than healthy appetite for special editions of luxury cars, we doubt that Maserati will have any trouble shifting these.